is considering changing its tethering ordinance and wants to hear from you. The new recommendation is to ban any sort of tying, chaining, or fastening animals to a stationary object as a type of confinement. The only time they can be on a leash is when someone is watching them. Of course, Smithfield wants to hear from you. You can read the ordinance and weigh in on its Facebook post.